Here's a test of the Wagan Tech Inverter. For this test, we're going to be using a 23-watt fan, a 12-volt 34-amp-hour battery, and a 400-watt Wagan Tech Inverter. So let's get started. Okay, so I hooked the inverter to the battery. Now I'm going to hook the fan to the inverter. Now I'm going to turn the fan on low. The fan on low is about 23 watts. Okay, now let's turn the fan on high. On high, the fan pulls about 43 watts. Thanks for watching.